Okay, this is another type of activity. Again, this is homemade, just a box with the chart paper, and I have small pieces of chart paper. So here the first step will be using small pieces, okay, and then asking the child to blow, and whatever he blows will be collected in this box. So now how blow? Slowly, slowly. Okay, so this will be easier with the small pieces. Okay, so start with the easier pieces. Then what I have done is I have done bigger pieces. Okay, these are a bit more heavier, so it will be more difficult for the child to blow into it and push it into the box. Okay, now Noha, try it out. So it takes more effort, okay? Blow. It takes more effort. This is a paper, it will be a bit more easier. But when you are using chart paper and making this these big sky, these are a bit more harder. But if you are using this everyday practice, this first use this and then go for these. These will be very helpful with articulation and blends also. Okay, so this is then we have, everybody knows what this is. So here I have a fan. Here also you can use this for blowing activity. Make the child blow and the fan will run, and then ask, you know what to do now, huh? So again, this activity also you will be asking them to do 5 times, and every day morning and evening you will be doing this. Okay, okay, Noha, close it please. Again, the next one what we have is basically 2 paper cups. Okay, now we are going to use only one. So here we are going to take turns. Okay, Noha, you are going to blow. And it has to come straight, so go slowly, and it has to reach me. Start. Good one. Now do it fast. Okay. So we are going to do slow to start with. It has to reach me. Okay. So. Okay, so this is, you know, taking turns also. Okay, so this is your another activity. So I don't have the other one. What you can do is take a plain paper, white paper, and get some colors. Okay, watercolors. So put one drop, use a straw, dip this in the watercolor, and just put one drop on the paper, okay, and ask your child to blow on it until that watercolor dries off, so it will spread. Okay, maybe if I am going to do one more activity on blowing activities, I will bring this also in. Okay, so this definitely will help with the speech and articulation of the child, but you have to be consistent and do this every day.